Alright, what's up guys? Mustang 2005 here with another New York City coffee reviews, and we're going to see how this comes out. We got the Stumptown Coffee Roasters today. I hope this is going to be in focus. I'm trying it with the manual focus lens. It looks like everything is in focus, so hopefully it is. If it's not, I apologize. So, we're going to try this out. I just woke up, so I'm tired and definitely need coffee. In fact, I'm gonna drink coffee while I make coffee. Alright. It's just a regular K-cup coffee, it's not anything special. Okay, let's see how. I don't know if this is dark roast or not. Actually, I have a custom recipe for a Stumptown. Just remember that, so let's go with that recipe. Alright, Stumptown 8-ounce recipe. 17 grams medium fine grind. It's an 8-ounce. Alright, so what was a medium... A medium fine grind. Let's see how many quicks that would be. 13 quicks, okay. Probably not going to be enough light in this video. I am using 1.4 aperture, so it's going to be very blurry in the background, which looks cool and helps a little with low light, but I still really need the lights and I don't feel like getting the lights out, so maybe I can brighten it up. Let me change the picture profile, actually get a little bit more dynamic range. All right, so 13 quicks. All right, quicks are set. 17 grams. Try not to move anything. This way I know everything is in focus. Because it's not autofocus. I'm going to have to rip the bag here. I don't want to rip the bag. I'm going to lose freshness. Well, I guess I'm supposed to cut it. So hope the sound is okay too. I'm not using the lav mic. Smells good. Oh. Thank you, boy. Come on, man. Come on. All right, there we go. Huh. Made and cleaned. Alright, Stumptown Hairbender. Let's see how this comes out. Citrus and dark chocolate. Oh, I didn't get the water to boil. Unbelievable. 204 degrees. Well, while that's boiling, we'll grind the beans. We're doing 220 grams at 204. Alright, let's grind. I want to make sure everything is still in focus. Okay, so I stopped down on aperture, so it's going to be a little darker, but more should be in focus. Hopefully. Alright. It might be a little glass coffee in here. Kind of looks like it. Hope that doesn't affect the taste. I didn't really clean it from the last coffee video. Oh well. There's nothing I can do about it now. See, sometimes, I think it has to do with the humidity, because it's winter and it's very dry. The beans tend to like stick all over in the grinder because of static electricity. And I think if it was more humid, I wouldn't have that much of an issue. Yeah, there's definitely a little bit of the last coffee in here. Because I can see it on the walls. Oh well. Alright, the coffee's up to temperature. Okay, this is going to brew for 2 minutes. Oops. Okay, start time and pour 220, 10 second stir. Oops. At 115, remove plunger and stir. I'm supposed to stop pressing after I stir it. Oh well. I'll brew a little bit longer. Brew like an extra 20 seconds or something. It's alright. So let's try this out. Yeah, I smell a little of the other coffee in it. You know what? Let me rinse my mouth because of the other coffee I was drinking. And we'll transfer the coffee. This is hard to judge because I could taste the other coffee, but yeah, it's good. I just wish the other coffee wasn't interfering, but that's definitely good. It's very good. This must be $16 for this, but it's much better than the other one. I think it's because of the style of coffee. I guess I'm just not used to a light roast being so flavorful, and it's not an artificial flavor. That's the difference. Light roasts are like a more of a natural flavor. So I think that's why I wasn't too crazy about the other one. Because this one tastes like coffee. Yeah, this is good. Alright, that's been Stumptown Hairbender. I hope this came out alright, or even in focus, or whatever. I don't know when I'm going to make another coffee video, if I'm going to even make another one. Because no one watches my damn videos, I put so much damn work into them, so what's the point? Anyway, unbelievable. I'll see you guys later.